very, very proud and happy to introduce one of my favourite contestants from the beginning, Jay James. Jay James. Jay James. Representing Wales. His name is Jay James.
It was captivating, every single lyric, because you're a brilliant interpreter of great songs. And that's what the competition is about, finding somebody like you.
Jay, you know what? We make shows like this to find people like you.
Of you in your first audition.
Say something, I'm giving up on you, and I'm sorry.
That is how you do it.
Passion and emotion was just ridiculously good.
Listen to this. That's exactly what we're looking for. That was a stunning performance. Congratulations, Reed.
Thank you so much.
You've just got it. You know what I mean? You've just got it. He sings from right here, like right there.
I think he's special. Oh. I really do.
Love this guy. Such passion.
You could literally feel the room change.
Oh, John's got one big headache now.
Simple, you've got to see this.
One more time for Jay.
The amazing Jay James. I mean, he's taken a well-known song, ripped it to pieces. I think he's going to shock people with this song.
When I wake up, well, I know I'm going to be. I'm going to be the man who wakes up next to you. When I go out, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who goes along with you. When I come home, oh, I know I'm gonna be the man who comes back home to you.
I honestly think that was genius. I really do. You've looked for this break all of your life, Jay, and you're taking risks, and you're not doing karaoke versions of songs, and you're singing with passion, with heart, and I'm actually gobsmacked.
Last week you were brilliant, and yet again this week you were even more brilliant. Your voice is killer. Killer, killer, killer.
The incredible Jay James.
I'll face it with a grin.